infantry units. The IG 18 saw service on all fronts and in all theatres wherever German infantry were engaged. Its light, small design saw it readily adapted for use by mounted troops. The design employed a simple shotgun-type breech, which allowed infantry to maintain a very rapid rate of fire, as can be seen in this film of these guns being used in North Africa in 1941.